When patients present with pain symptoms, an important part is to understand, how is the pain interfering with their life? How is it disrupting their sleep? We incorporate that information in order to understand what procedures and what medications they would benefit from most. So there's never a wrong answer for a patient to come to see us. Typically, patients might present with basic pain symptoms to their primary care physician, such as low back pain, arthritis in the knees. But here at Weill Cornell Medicine, we're happy to see patients at any step of the way. Some patients will have already presented to other providers before they come to see us, and they try different pain procedures. And then what's nice about Weill Cornell Pain Medicine is that we can provide some of the more advanced procedures, such as peripheral nerve stimulation or spinal cord stimulation. So I take a multi-pronged approach to patient care. I involve interventions or pain procedures. I also involve medication management. And then I'm looking at physical therapy, as well as providing patients some of the mental tools in order to make sure that their pain isn't interfering too much with their daily activities. Some of the mental tools that I use include helping patients reframe their symptoms, as well as providing meditation techniques so that patients aren't overwhelmed by their pain symptoms. Some of the more advanced techniques that we provide include peripheral nerve stimulator, where we place a very small wire that provides electrical signaling to distract the nerve. We also provide the mild procedure, or minimally invasive lumbar decompression, that helps shave off some of the ligament around the spinal cord to relieve pressure. And lastly, we provide a technique called neuromodulation that can help patients, for example, with diabetic peripheral neuropathy. My approach to patient care is about listening. I understand they're in a vulnerable condition. Pain can be very debilitating. So helping patients achieve their goals isn't a success in themselves. Whether that goal is hiking Kilimanjaro or just being able to comb their hair in the morning, that's what I'm looking for.